no.
Oh, no what?
My father warned me to stay away from here at all costs. In fact, once my father and his best friend slash camping buddy Keith... I called him Uncle Keith because he was always around.
Spit it out.
They wandered in here and Uncle Keith was never heard from again.
Oh, great. God, can't you do anything right?
Job. It's been so long, it feels weird coming out of my mouth. Job.
Job. Job.
Life is pretty good right now.
Why did I say that?
I just totally jinxed it.